How Japanese people type on a smartphone, part 1.
First, choose the Japanese keyboard, Nihongo kana. And this is the Japanese keyboard. You see only 10 letters. Akasatanahamayarawa. But where are the other letters? Now press A and hold it, and it shows other letters. Slide it to the left, it's I. Slide it up, it's U. Slide it to the right, E. Slide it down, O.
Now let's make voiced sound ga. First you type ka. Now you want to add two small strokes on the top, so you press the left bottom corner one. Same thing to make ki to gi and ku to gu. Now let's make P sound. To add little circle on the top, you tap left bottom corner one twice. Now let's make small ya, yu, yo. Yes, we tap the same button to make it small.
Okay, time is up. Bye!